cross attempt here in front of the box. Opportunity, shot attempt, and it goes. And Seattle ties it up 1-1 here in the first half.
Petronotis goes long this time. Past the head of Burgess. McGlynn at the back post. That takes a deflection, but Declan McGlynn has scored in the 32nd.
Yes. Very odd. I mean, Burgess basically let the ball go past him. I think everybody was focused on him, and no one was paying attention to the possibility that the ball would go past him.